Right. I'd pull sticks and wedged them in the hole and stretched the firewall back out where it was supposed to be.
Yeah.